Here in this question, basically look at the distribution of alpha particles. Now imagine you have alpha particle counting experiments, and